going to be showing you how to do your brows using the Benefits Soft and Natural Brows. I did this for the first time ever using this kit, and I used it with the step-by-step instruction manual just to see how easy and user-friendly it was. So if you want to see how I did it, please keep on watching. And then if you want to see my blue wacky eyeshadow here, then please watch out for the next video, and then you can watch it there. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. We're going to see how it works, and I'm in number 3 because I have a lighter shade brow, I guess. So the kit comes out and it looks like this, and when you open it you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 products inside. So the box says that you get a goof proof brow pencil, a high brow pencil, a really steady brow gel, and a shaping stencil, and the shaping stencil stick, and then the stencils that come out. So let me just show you. So that's the thing, and then you get 2 different shaped stencils. I think I'm gonna use this one, which is look one. Okay, so we're gonna actually follow, they give you a set of instructions. So I'm gonna follow it step by step and see how easy it is to use it, and see if it's actually user proof. Because to be honest, I don't really do it like this. So, well, let's see. Let me put this. In there. So step one says stencil me in. So okay. That looks better. So you're supposed to trace it. Let's create a baseline for brown. You're not really colored in. Okay. Gosh. Thank you. Okay, so the erase is pretty easy. So if you make a mistake, it's okay. Okay, let's try again. So let's put eyebrow pencil, this one, nice eyebrow pencil under the brow bottom. Like again, this highlight is used in the region of brighter, greater, and younger looking eyes. Okay, now I'm gonna lift the look. Just good. Seam. Blended. Or this. With a brush.
To win some or learn some, I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. The dawn is breaking. A light shining through. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you. Yeah. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, love, love. Listen to the music of the moment, maybe sing with me. A peaceful melody. It's your God-forsaken right to be loved.